Most people don't know that discharge batteries we throw to recycle can be used for several more months with this simple circuit. Please watch this video till the end to learn how to and start saving money for yourself. Discharged batteries should be safely disposed, but millions of batteries are tossed into the trash by consumers every year. While throwing away batteries may seem harmless, it can have dire effects on the environment. Each battery contains hazardous, toxic, and corrosive materials like mercury, cadmium, lithium, and lead. Let's protect the environment and use the full potential of batteries with this simple device. Most electronic devices stop working when batteries drops around 0.4 volts. An example, one new type, AAA battery have 1.6 volts. Two batteries connected in series have 3.2 volts. When battery is discharged and reach around 1.2 volts, if two batteries connected in series reach 2.4 volts, most devices will stop working or work with very limited functionality. I have invented this device which helps to harvest secret power from batteries, and I would like to share with you. With this circuit board, the batteries can be drained to almost 0 volts, when at the same time device will work all the time, as with new batteries without any limited functionality. All electronic components used in this device could be found in almost any old unused or damaged circuit boards, so it's mean this device is cost-free, and can save you a lot of money in the near future. Watch video till end to learn all the functions of this device and how to make it by yourself. Main components used in the circuit board are one inductor, valued 220 microhenry, one Schottky diode SS14 valued 1 ampere, two ceramic capacitors, valued 10 microfarads each, and one power regulator 2150, valued 0.5 ampere. Thank you. In this video, I show you functionality only with a single battery, because it's more clear to demonstrate. But there's no problem to use two batteries, which can be connected in parallel or in series, just due to the lack of space. Device itself should be installed inside the remote control or other used device. It doesn't matter you use one battery. It will work without problems. If you have two batteries, no problem either. Device will work even longer. If you liked my video, please subscribe. And don't miss out my new upcoming videos.